Hi, I'm Graham O'Brien from the Equity Markets team here at ASX to answer some of the questions that we've been receiving from ASX Share Market Game users. There's been a host of great questions. We're hoping to share some of our answers to help you as you're playing in the ASX Share Market Game. So one of the first questions that we've had is, why do share prices move, especially overnight, and the market opens up the next day and they're significantly higher or significantly lower than where they closed at on the previous day? So markets will move on new information. And quite often, you get lots of new information overnight coming into the Australian share market. It could be what's happened overseas, over in the United States or in Europe, or even companies may make an announcement overnight that will impact their share price on the open on the following day. The best way to keep abreast of all of this information is by going to the ASX website on the stock that you're trading in the game. Look at market notices from those companies, and if there is a new market notice, absorb that information because the market most definitely will. And it could be that a negative announcement could lead to a bunch more sellers in that stock, which will drive that share price lower on the market open. On the flip side, if it's a positive announcement, you might see a whole bunch of new buyers into that company and a rise on the market as the market opens on that morning. Another great question that we got was, how do markets actually open on the ASX? Each and every morning and each and every day that we open the market, we have what's called an opening auction that opens those companies and sets the opening price for those stocks. So whereas when you're trading in the normal market, you've got a buyer and a seller, where the buy is below the sell, you can buy up to that seller in the market, sell down your order to the buyer of the market. We have a whole bunch of overlapping markets that open up our markets at ASX. So we get a whole group of sellers wanting to buy that stock, a whole bunch of sellers that want to sell that stock. Wherever the price, where the most volume will go through at, where buyers match sellers, that will determine the auction price or the opening price of that stock when our market opens. So almost hand in hand with the previous question, if you have a whole bunch more buyers, it's going to force that price up where the volume will transact at the opening price. So you'll get a higher opening auction or a higher opening price for that stock. Whereas a whole bunch more sellers will obviously drift that price lower and the stock may gap down or open much lower than it might have closed on the previous night.